A shredder is beneficial for any home or office. It's one way to protect your personal or company's confidential information. As identity theft is becoming more prevalent, having a shredder can help minimize your chances of becoming a victim and having to deal with the hassles of gaining back your identity. They secure documents, credit or identification cards, confidential printouts, financial statements, CDs, DVDs, and magnetic tapes from theft. When purchasing a shredder, there are several factors you'll want to consider to find the most appropriate shredder to fit your needs. How sensitive is the information you're shredding? How much paper will you be shredding and how often? Will you need to shred credit cards or CDs? Shredder size, noise, and of course, your overall budget. There are multiple levels of security offered by different shredder types. A shredder is classified based on the size and shape of the shreds produced. The higher the number, the more secure and smaller the paper cut. While shredders can range from level P1 to P7, most people and businesses will want a shredder in the P2 to P5 range. Strip cut shredders are the most basic types of shredders. They use rotating blades to cut narrow strips of paper as long as the original sheet you are shredding. A standard strip cut shredder will cut a piece of paper into around 34 strips. They tend to cost less and are good for internal documents. Crosscut shredders are the next step up in document security. They use two blades that rotate in opposite directions to cut paper into small cross-sectional shreds, no matter how long the paper is in length. A standard crosscut shredder will cut a piece of paper into around 360 pieces. They are usually priced in mid-range and are great for destroying confidential documents. Microcut shredders offer even more security than crosscut. Similar to crosscut shredders, microcut shredders use two blades that rotate in opposite directions to cut paper into small cross-sectional shreds. These shredders create small confetti-like pieces around 6 times smaller than a crosscut shredder. A standard microcut shredder will cut a piece of paper into around 2,000 to 3,000 pieces. Microcut shredders tend to cost more than crosscut shredders, but provide the highest level of security to keep your shredded information confidential. There are some other key terms to know when shopping for a shredder. Sheet capacity refers to the number of sheets that you can shred at the same time. A 12-sheet shredder can shred 12 pieces of standard paper. Continuous runtime is the amount of time a shredder can run at one time. If you're sharing your shredder with multiple people or plan on shredding many documents in one session, then you'll want a shredder with longer runtime. Cool down time refers to the amount of time a shredder needs to cool down after a continuous run. Shredders can range in noise level from around 60 decibels to around 70. For reference, a standard conversation from 3 feet away is around 60 to 65 decibels, and a telephone dial tone is around 80 decibels. When you're purchasing your shredder, remember to consider how sensitive the information you're shredding is. How much will you shred at a time? How often will you use the shredder? Will you need special slots for credit cards or CDs? Where will you put the shredder? And overall budget. Having a shredder at your home or office is an economical way to protect your identity and bring you peace of mind.
Hi, I'm Mitch, and this is the 79CI from Fellows. This 14-sheet crosscut shredder can shred staples, credit cards, paper clips, CDs, and DVDs. It includes a 6-gallon pull-out bin and can shred continuously for 12 minutes before its cooling down period. The 79CI has several unique features. The patented 100% jam-proof system eliminates jams by preventing the shredder from taking in more paper than it can handle. Simply remove excess paper and resume shredding. The jam-proof system also powers through misfed paper. The light bar will give you visual feedback while you shred. Green to yellow means you are within the recommended paper capacity, thus maximizing productivity. The 79CI also features patented SafeSense technology, which stops shredding when hands get too close. The shredder also includes silent shred performance, making it ideal for desk side use. Again, this is the 79CI from Fellows, manufacturers of the world's toughest shredders.
The Aurora AU650MA6 Sheet Microcut Paper Credit Card Shredder with 3.7 wastebiscuit is the perfect home and small office device to help keep you safe from identity theft. The AU650MA accepts up to 6 sheets of paper at a time and shreds them into 5 32nd by 15 32nd inches pieces. Aurora AU650MA High Security 6 Sheet Microcut Paper Credit Card Shredder. High security micro cut with 6 sheet capacities destroys credit cards, staples, and small paper clips. Shreds paper and credit cards into tiny pieces, 5 32nd by 15 32nd inches, security level P4. Shred safe advanced safety feature. Auto power off upon forced entry, prevent accident. Auto start and overload jam. Auto stop feature to prevent serious paper jams, allows continuous shredding for 2 min on and 30 min off. 3.7 gallon wastebiscuit, thermal protection with power and overheat LED indicator. The Aurora AU650MA6 Sheet. Microcut paper credit card shredder. With 3.7 wastebiscuit is the perfect home and small office device to help keep you safe from identity theft. The AU650MA accepts up to 6 sheets of paper at a time and shreds them into 5 32nd by 15 32nd inches pieces. In addition to paper, the AU650MA shreds credit cards, keeping vital information from falling into the wrong hands. The throat of the shredder is 8.7 inches wide. The item includes an integrated handle for easy emptying of the 3.7 gallon.